So good morning, children. So today discuss about system of units in physics. So in inside this, throughout world having different systems. For example, units per length, meters. So per length, meter, centimeter, kilometer. So these are the different types of units, and hand span, and foot span. So these are the different types of units of length. So throughout the world, different countries having different types of units. So nowadays, other system of globalization, so all countries communicate to each other. So things in one country transfer to other country, so these units are very different. So because of globalization, all units are useful to everyone. So at the situation, so throughout the world units using the same manner. So ancient days, the total physical quantities of units used in this system of units. But the first one is CGS system. And second one is FPS system. And third one is MKS system. So these are the three system of units in ancient days. Okay. So in these three systems, there is a three fundamental quantities. So already discussed about so what is fundamental quantity and what are derived quantities. Okay. So in this system of units, there is a three fundamental quantities. So first one is length. So first fundamental quantity is length. And the second one is mass. Okay. And third one is time. So in CGS, FPS and MKS systems have three fundamental quantities: length, mass, time. Okay. In three system of units, so unit of length in CGS system is centimeter. So the first one is CGS means centimeter. So centimeter. Okay. In FPS system, unit of length is foot. Okay. In MKS system, unit of length is meter. So these are the three types of units of length. Okay. So in CGS system, unit of length is centimeter. In FPS system, unit of length is foot. In MKS system, unit of length is meter. So these are the three types of units of length in three systems. Similarly, so in CGS system, unit of mass g. Here g means gram. Okay. In FPS system, unit of mass pound. So in MKS system, kilogram. Okay. So these three units of mass in three different systems. So in CGS system, unit of mass is gram. In FPS system, unit of mass is pound. In MKS system, unit of mass is kilogram. So what is the unit of time in CGS system? So given three systems, CGS, FPS, MKS systems, so in all systems, the unit of time is same, that is second. So in all systems, the unit of time is same, that is second. Okay, these are the basic system of units in throughout world in ancient days. But our convenience, our particular uses, so there is a so many fundamental quantities are registered. So in this system only having three fundamental quantities. So length, mass, length. Okay. So in 1960, the total world discussed about how to measure more fundamental quantities, how to determine the fundamental quantities. So in 1960, the world discussed about the fundamental quantities. So new system is discovered. That is international system of units. Okay. Simply we named as a SI system. So this is the international system of units. So this is the new system of unit. Okay, in this system there is a 7 fundamental quantities and 2 supplementary quantities. So already discussed about that quantities. Okay, so in ancient days in 3 system of units CGS, FAS, MKS having only 3 fundamental quantities, that are length, mass, time. But now in SI system there is a 7 fundamental physical quantities and 2 supplementary physical quantities. So that are first one is so length. The first one is length and the second one is mass. Third one is time. And fourth one is electric current. Electric current. And fifth one is thermodynamic temperature. So thermodynamic temperature. Sixth one is quantity of substance. So quantity of substance. And last one, that is seventh one, is luminous intensity. So luminous intensity. Okay, these are the 7 fundamental quantities in internal system of units. Okay, so these are the 7 fundamental physical quantities. So the units of these seven fundamental physical quantities. So first of all, length, unit of length is meter. So in system of international, unit of length is meter. Okay, and unit of mass is kilogram. So unit of time is second. And unit of electric current, ampere. So unit of temperature is Kelvin. And unit of quantity of substance is mole. And finally, unit of lumens intensity is candela. So, in international system of units, there is a 7 fundamental quantities. Okay. So, these 7 fundamental quantities having 7 fundamental units. Okay. So the difference between CGS, FAS, MKS system to SI system. So in previous days, in ancient days, our required substance, required physical quantities very few. So very few number of physical quantities are required. But nowadays, the required fundamental quantities is developed. That are electric current, quantity of substance, thermodynamic temperature. So purpose this new physical quantities, the previous systems, CGS, FAS, MKS systems are modernized. The new system is developed throughout the world. That is the SI system. Okay? So in present days, throughout the world, all countries used this new system. According to this system, having only 7 fundamental quantities and 2 supplementary fundamental quantities. These 7 fundamental quantities are given below. Okay? So the units of these 7 fundamental physical quantities are called fundamental units. Okay? So what is the fundamental unit of length in SI system? That is meter. So what is the fundamental unit of mass in SI system? Kilogram. The first 3 are same as CGS and FES and MKS systems. Other 4 is newly developed. Okay, these 4 are more important in our foundation classes. So, for example, what is the unit of quantity of substance in SI system? That is mole. Okay, so in this manner, so another important topic is what are the symbols? So what are the symbols of units of fundamental quantities? So what are the symbols of units of these fundamental quantities? Okay. So the symbol of unit of length, that is meter. So symbol of meter is small m. Okay. So symbol of unit of mass. So unit of mass is kilogram. That symbol is kg. This is the shortcut form. Okay. Third one, fundamental unit of time is second. The symbol of second is small s. Okay. Next, fourth one. So fundamental unit of electric current is ampere. Okay. The symbol of ampere is A or I. So in some cases I also use it. Next. So unit of fundamental quantity thermodynamic temperature is Kelvin. The symbol of Kelvin is K. Okay. Next one, symbol of mole is MOL. Here observe clearly. So symbol of mole, MOL is mole, is MOL. So finally, last one. So the unit of luminous intensity is candela. The symbol of candela is CD. Okay. So these are the important 7 fundamental quantities in international system of units. So these symbols are very important in our classes. So what is the symbol of luminous intensity? Okay, CD. What is the symbol of unit of electric current? Here. So in these symbols of unit, you can write in different types of letters. Clearly observe this. So in symbols, symbol of meter is small m. Okay, observe this. Here symbol of unit of mass is kg. So also small letters. Okay. Symbol of unit of time is second, also used in small letters. So lower case letters are used. But fourth one, unit of electric current, okay, is ampere. The symbol of ampere is capital. So clear after this, Here, in previous three symbols used in lowercase letters. But in fourth one, ampere, is symbol used in bigger letter. Okay, so higher case letter. So how is it write symbols of units in the different types? So first of all, what are the conditions to write symbols of units? It's the main important topic. So here first, the symbol of unit, not a name of scientist. Okay, not a name of scientist, or can be written in a small case letter. Okay, here meter, not a scientist name. Okay, so meter is not a scientist name. The symbol of meter is written in a small case letter, is small. But here ampere is the name of the prestigious scientist. Okay, so this is ampere is the one of the prestigious scientist name. So what is the ampere? Ampere is the unit of electric current. Okay, so the symbol of ampere is capital A. So in this case, we write symbol of fundamental units in case of name of scientist written as a bigger letter or higher case letter. Okay, so name of scientist, case of symbol used as a higher case letter. So not a name of scientist, you can write as a lower case letter. This is the main important. Okay, here Kelvin is the unit of thermodynamic temperature. Okay, so Kelvin also name of the scientist. Okay, so symbol is capital K. Okay, so after these two differences, so we can write a symbol of fundamental unit, that is the name of scientist, to write as a higher case letter. So in case of not a name of scientist, you can write in a smaller case, lower case letter. This is the difference, how to write symbols of fundamental units in case of name of scientist or not a name of scientist. Okay, so these main seven fundamental quantities in system of international. Okay. So thank you.